Reporter Courtney Roland missing, last seen in Houston. Rivals.com Texas A&M reporter Courtney Roland is missing in the Houston area, according to multiple reports. Roland was last seen leaving a football camp in an Uber at around 4 p.m. on Saturday, according to Anthony Dasher of Ugasports.com. She was last seen wearing a Remington hat and camouflage. The family has filed a missing persons report with the Houston Police Department. According to a Facebook post, she communicated with a friend through text at 12:30 a.m. on Sunday and was worried that she was being followed by a blue truck leaving Walgreens, but the location is unknown. Roland drives a 2015 white Jeep Cherokee. Roland's roommate told KPRC, Houston's NBC affiliate, that Roland texted her and said a suspicious man in Walgreens was in the blue truck that looped back around and parked behind her, and Roland got out of her car and the truck sped off. KPRC also added that Roland's mother received a text saying, "Hello, the owner of this phone, Courtney. I am buying an iPad." Several athletes and reporters have tweeted about Roland in hopes of getting any information that may help find her.